gave me a 15-minute panel on that big stage out front. Take out the tripod yet? Yeah. That's why I didn't start with taking off the tripod when we walked up.
Yeah. No, I get it.
The tripod takes a minute to set up. There's no point in rushing it. I got it yesterday from you.
Awesome. Thank you
so much. Oh, yeah. You said you wanted to get the third volume?
Yes. Because even if we just kept walking around.
What was that?
Kurt Zauer is just... Wait, I thought he was one more roll up. But...
I'm wondering how much trouble I'd get into at Stonebridge walking in with one of those. Because you're not allowed firearms.
Yeah.
From a distance, it was a little...
Just wondering if you're ready for that interview.
Yeah.
It all depends on whether or not this is copyrighted music.
Well, I guess YouTube will let me know.
Yeah.
I can't imagine if you just paying text
for the music. If you would like to walk across a red carpet and get your green photo taken, that is a red carpet.
Okay, so this one was down to the Create Cascade. I'm going to add a few stuff. This was my old one. Of course, I was falling apart, so we
talked about it.
And it just did this. No, it's one of those things that
kind of hard morning, but.
Actually, the future is hard.
No, they gave you a
There's still way too many.
That's why I'm not going to push it. We have some more of it.
Yes, it'll be out all year. So. But I got the two good ones.
Yeah, look, I got it.
I got the two really nice ones.
Thank you.
Although all these years, did you know this camera had three more settings where it could get higher quality?
No, I didn't.
Yeah, I got it set on high height.
Nice.
Yeah, so.
That's probably what's killing the battery.
Yeah. Well, yeah, you get half of the recording time. Well, you know.
Diamond
but,
likes Nightmare?
My mom likes Nightmare.
What about Diamond?
Diamond likes Stitch?
Somewhat.
How about?
Because she likes the Stitch the most.
Well, yeah, I knew that. I just didn't know if there was anything here
that
she could
buy. Wow.
Helping
out. Did you?
Oh, did you?
Yeah, okay. Mr. Doctor was a lot of it.
Have that much interesting stuff this year.
Oh, but
that's Koenig, and it's like, come on, it's like, yeah.
I don't know, it's you, but
yeah,
I'm not gonna buy one.
I'm gonna buy one, yeah. Well, that's not true. I did buy one very artsy Halloween color from Comic from Wizard World Food. But that's it. That's, yeah. The hoodies are almost interesting, but I've been buying original stuff. Hey, we're going toward the spray painter guy, who's actually not far from Cinematic. Well, yeah. Duh. I think we want.
Is that this aisle?
I think it's this aisle. It's either this aisle or the next aisle.